Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Desiree. I'm here with my brother Joseph and my brother Edward, and today we're gonna be doing which brother knows me better. I'm gonna be asking 15 questions, and whichever brother gets the more answers right is the winner. So let's get into the video. Okay, so first question, when is my birthday? Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Set and go. What's the time?
That's my point. I put the year too.
So, doesn't matter. Number two, what is my favorite color?
How am I supposed to know?
This is easy for me. This is so easy.
Touchy.
Hurry.
One, two, and three. I hate pink with the passion. So
what
much.
The hell?
It's blue. Look at my room.
Blue.
Okay.
Wait,
boy. Well, Joseph got that point.
Well.
No, you lost. Don't pink. Even. I hate pink.
My favorite color is pink.
Okay. Now on to the third question. Where do I like to shop for my clothes?
This is hard.
How am I supposed to know?
Wait, this is, I don't even shop.
Am I allowed to say bad words?
Yeah. Just blur it out.
I suck it.
Three. Okay. It's Paxson. Pink.
I was thinking of that too. Me too.
But obviously you didn't put Paxson.
I couldn't remember the name. And then,
I was looking for Paxson.
Pac-Man or something. Both of y'all put pink. Have you seen me one wearing pink?
Yeah, that's right. That's because
your clothes, this is where I get my sweaters and my leggings from. Two and one.
A one. When did you get two?
My birthday and my favorite color.
What the hell?
Oh, yeah. Okay. What is my shoe size? Easy.
I don't know it.
Okay. Ready? Set, go. 7.5, not 7.
That's so extra. 7.5. 7.5.
Okay, y'all get half a point.
That's so extra.
Bruh. So, 2.5, I'm a point, 1.5. So, Joseph's currently winning because he knows me better right now. What is my favorite food?
You don't have one.
Yes, I do. Oh my God, if you don't know Joseph. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Let's get it. I got it.
I got it. Where did you get Maruchan from?
We don't even eat Maruchan.
We don't even have Maruchan.
Okay, now on to the sixth question. What is my favorite drink?
Okay.
Damn, this is terrible.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Dr. Pepper. So, 3.5, 3.5. Okay, now on to the 7th question. What is my favorite TV show?
Oh, I'm listening.
I think I know this.
I don't watch TV. I'm just gonna put whatever I watch. Okay, 1, 2, 3. What's up with Rebelde? Aha! 4.5, 4.5. They're tied. Okay. What is my favorite season? Do you even know your seasons? Do you know what seasons are? Okay. Good. Oof, I got it on the table. Do you know what seasons are? You think?
No.
Hurry.
I do. What is your favorite season?
I'm not telling you. Hurry, Edward. Hurry, Joseph, Edward, sure. Just go. Stop! Go, Edward! Ready, set, and go.
This is obvious.
Summer. Yeah. I hate the cold.
Summer.
Do you see me going outside? No.
You never go outside.
You have.
I didn't even do summer.
4.5. 4.5. 3.5.
9th question. What is my favorite snack?
Favorite snack. Can I play?
No. Ready, set, go. Hot chips, popcorn, turbos, hot chips. Turbos are one of my favorite hot chips, so I give Edward that. So you have a 4, 4.5. So you're still winning by a half point. My 10th question, what is my favorite thing to do?
Favorite thing to do?
I know.
I don't know.
I know, right?
Go.
I'm gonna miss everything. Damn, what are you writing?
Okay, ready, set, go.
Makeup.
Yes, TikTok. go out with friends. No. Have 4.5, 4. 11. What is my favorite holiday? That would be good.
Yeah.
Ready? Set. And go.
You really asked.
Halloween. Christmas. Edward got it. Ah, te ganó.
Halloween.
Me?
Okay, but like,
that's one of my favorite ones, but like I consider favorite Christmas before Halloween.
Oh,
we don't do anything for Halloween.
Yes, we do. Okay, 5, 4.5. Okay, ready? Question. What is my favorite music?
Or your favorite
hip hop rap
genre?
Yeah, like hip hop rap. Pop. Country. Ready, set, go! David? Hip-hop? Yeah, I'll give it to you. So you have what, 6?
5.5.
15th question, what is my biggest fear?
Oh, yes. Time to get scared.
Biggest fear.
You did not just do that! I'll blur it out. Oh my god, Edward, you did not just put that. Leave it in there. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. When I grow up, what do I want to be? This is so easy. Been wanting this since I was 5. So good. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. A doctor. Yes. So what do you, how many points do you have? 6.5. 8. Last question. This is a bonus point. You get 5 points for this one. This is the winner. Oh. What is something I can't live without?
Oh my God. That's so easy.
Y'all really writing essays down here. Okay, ready, set, and go. What did you write? Social media and makeup. Your phone, makeup. Okay, one more question, and this is a bonus point, okay? This is something y'all don't know. Okay, so the last question for like the bonus point, which is like 10 points, is, How exactly tall I am, right? That's how it goes. Yeah, that's how exactly, like the exact how tall I am.
Stand up?
No.
I think I got this.
Ready, set, and go. 5'2", 5'2", 5'2", 5 feet and a half. Both of you lost.
Let's say you're 5 feet and 6 inches.
Exactly. 5.5.
Oh.
What do you mean?
I'm done. You look short.
So I have the winner, but at the end of the day, they're both my brothers, and they both know me really well, more than anyone else. So, yeah. So the winner is... watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share this video, and comment down below if you guys want me to make more videos with my brothers, and they'll be putting their ads on the board so you guys can make sure and go follow them. So yeah, so these are my social media, and this is their social media, so you guys should go follow them, and if you guys can catch it, I'll just put that in the description box and say hi. Hi. This is Minnie, my little puppy. My little bubble girl. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Remember to stay positive and stay happy. And just know I love you. And thank you guys for watching. Bye.
Bye.